sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know when it's here. My dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah, I tried to show him. Yeah, 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 yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
This here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coupes. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot.
Give me the loot.
Was off the Remy, had up at Post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Juice. Different color chains, think my jewelry really selling fruits. And they joking, man, know the crackers wish it was the news.
Sunset.
Surrender retreat, we all in too deep. Play for keeps, don't play us for weeks. Surrender retreat, we all in too deep. Play for keeps, don't play us for weeks.
This shit way too formal, y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these girls ain't got a clue. All of these hoes I made off records I produce. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group. Hit my essays, I need the booch. About to turn this function into Bonnaroo. Told her hop in, you coming too. In the 305, bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Luke. Have to slot the top off, it's just a roof. She say, where we going? I set the moon. We ain't even make it to the room. She thought it was the ocean, it's just a pool. Now I got her open, it's just a ghost. Who put this shit together? I'm the glue.
So and sad.
Shorty face, Tommy out the blue.
So and sad.
Plan for keeps.
So and sad, motherfucker. So and sad.
Don't play us for weak.
Astro. Yeah, yeah. Hey, hey. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah.
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ay, yeah. Like a light, ay, yeah. Like a light, ay. Slept through the flight, ay. Not for the night, ay. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down the block, made a right, yeah. Cut the lights, yeah.
What's good, world? We're live. It's been a couple days, but we are live with the NCAA Football 14, and we are going to get after it here. It's going to be fun. I mean, we got the Mizzou Tigers, and we're going to get probably everything we can from them because, well, if you watched our last stream, we did not perform very well against Oklahoma, and things got hectic in a hurry. And, man, I tell you what, that was not the way we thought it was going to go down. And we took an L for it. So it was not what I thought was going to happen, but yeah, if this is your first time on the channel, you're on Twitch or you're on YouTube with us, make sure you follow the channel on Twitch. If you want to sub to the channel, by all means, we'd love to have that as well. If you're on YouTube, you go ahead and hit that sub button, and you'll be part of our growing channel, which is, you know, always cool to be part of, I think. But I appreciate you guys for stopping in today, and let's get going, man. I'm excited to play this one. Mizzou Tigers on the road, coming to Colorado. We're 25th rated team in the country. You can see Mizzou's a little bit better than us, but our offense is basically a run-heavy ball control offense. That's what we're about. It's what we're going to try to do, and we don't have the talent really to go all air it out and try to put up a ton of points. So what we're going to do is we're going to run ball control. We're going to do our best to keep our defense on the field just for limited times. Unless we just put up lots of points, which has only really happened one game this year. It kind of takes us a little bit of time to kind of get going and so if you're in the chat for the first time, man, don't be shy. I always like talking ball with people, talking anything really, Corona, whatever you guys want to chat about, I'm all ears. I had the chat up, so I'll be looking at it from time to time, and yes, I remember it, bro. We got to win this one. We win this one. We clinch it. We clinch the opportunity to play for it. So, yeah, big game on the line here for sure. Appreciate you stopping back, man. Hope you had a great day today. Here we go. It's a night game in Boulder. Oh, Mizzou's here. Old Big 8 rivals. Presented by Nissan. This is going to be fun for sure. Going to be fun for sure. So you kind of look at us. We only average about 100 yards passing. Rushing, you can see it's only 223. Man, this thing's dead even. This is going to be a war. Four quarters. Black and gold versus black and gold. Ralphie's running wild. Here we go. Yes, sir. C unit. Darian Hagan Jr. There's Bratton. We'll have Walker going. It is on tonight.
We're on the campus of the University of Colorado. Folsom Field is Folsom the setting field. For today's great matchup.
Packed to the rafters. All right, we will kick it and put that defense on the field. Oh, look at the beautiful sunset over the Flatiron Rockies, or the Flatiron Mountains on the precipice of the Colorado Rockies. It's cold night here in Boulder. No snow. Oh, it's a beautiful setting. What a freaking game this is.
Well, from that first time they walked on campus,
so it's the last game for the seniors in Colorado. They have a new coach this year. So hopefully we can come out and play well in their last senior night.
So here comes the offense taking the field
here in Boulder today. What a setting. It's a gold everywhere. Mizzou wants to throw. Davis getting pressure and throw it out to the side. That's going to be a first down. He breaks a tackle. Not a first down. He breaks a tackle and is driven back. Joe Jones, 5-yard completion.
Not a bad play.
And then was gang tackled by a whole host of Buffs.
The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation.
Oh, I'm way off sides. Did they get it? Yeah, they did. I thought I was the linebacker. First down anyway. Hall's got it. They'll decline that. Ole Miss and Louisville. There it is. 24-21. The top five team on that is struggling.
I think he was going to go. All right, to his tight end the whole
buckle
way,
down here.
But the defense didn't expect it.
Air Force is annihilating Boise State. That's my old team. Years 1-7. If you go to the YouTube channel, you can see all those. Years 1-7 are the Air Force. Fernando got to him, but another 5 yards. This one again to Joe Jones. He caught a pass. Now he's rushed for
five. Yards on the delayed handoff.
We need Rutledge to get going, but right now he's playing out in coverage. Oh, here we're bringing him in. Rutledge. Come off that edge, son. That's all we need. Nope, to give. And Buff's got him. Third down and 7. Big time loss there.
Well, the question now is
CJ Watson, another linebacker, a senior himself. He's going to be coming in and experience in his final game here at Folsom Field. I hope you guys can hear me well enough. My mic has been bugging out recently, so I've been kind of playing with the settings.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49.
So Rutledge, he's in coverage on Carter. We got linebackers in coverage. This is not a good scheme for us. Third and 7. I want to throw over the middle. We're there. Oh, he throws the out pattern right on Rutledge. Rutledge makes the tackle. That was not a good matchup. I saw it from the beginning. I didn't like it. But Marcus Brooks now has started this game 3-for-3.
Look at his defense. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
We're going to bring safeties. I don't feel like we can. Zone read. Missed tackle. Rutledge puts the hit on him.
He's tackled in the open field. He holds on to it and gets maybe 2 yards.
Big time
you
hit
won't
there.
Break or bend this linebacker. He won't
Man,
miss that
this
tackle.
This is no huddle
too
stuff.
Often.
It's absolutely infuriating. I just want to be done with it. Rutledge again. First
He's
one to hit him.
And drops him.
Roger Davis gets credit for the tackle. Brings up a third down and 11. Can the Buffs get home? Third and 11.
They need to get it to the 29.
Rutledge is coming on a blitz. He's been disguised in coverage and he's coming on a blitz. Long looping blitz, not going to get there. That's not going to be, he's not going to get it. They forced the punt, the field goal.
He made the catch, but he didn't get the first down.
Yeah, right now, the way this defense is swarming, there's just no room for him to get upfield for the first down.
So the Mizzou Tigers move into Colorado territory, but aren't able to put a touchdown on the board. And the Buffs, this is a long field goal, 50 plus yards.
Missouri is looking to go up by three.
Kick is up, and he nails it. 50-yarder.
Let's go to the studio for this Reese Davis update. The
Penn State upsets Ohio State. 38-31 in Happy Valley. Tremendous football game.
Lawson has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off.
Bush has it. Bush is the playmaker for the wide receiver core. And get outside, he spins one, ooh, knocked tackle down for 25. Probably had more room to go if he just would have ran through that tackle.
For a national award here, Herbie, and you know the best time to talk about
so here comes the,
right now, it's
the
all
wishbone.
He's just got to play the game.
Triple option, here he comes.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
Hagan keeps it, gets himself five.
Carries the ball for a nice game.
Rutledge, I think, is a senior. I got to double check, though. I don't want to say that and not necessarily be correct. I'm pretty sure he is, though.
From their own 30-yard line, it's second down.
These kickers, man. Play here. Golly, he's just running in mud. I know how to fix
that,
actually.
He's taken down right around the 30, and the tailback's going nowhere on that counter.
So I need to go look at that.
That'll make it 35.
My YouTube chat tonight is dead. It'll pick up, though, as the game goes along. All right, third down and 5. You know what time it is. We're going to go back with that triple option and see if we can't bust at least a first down for sure.
Situation.
But see if we can't maybe hit one big. Higgin Jr. in the wishbone. They're all over, but Braxton gets outside. Breaks a tackle. He's out near 42-yard line, 13 yards.
That's exactly why this defense didn't want to give this running back any open field whatsoever.
That's because he'll do just that. This back has some juke moves that can even make the best defenders miss.
See if we can't bust another. Just a simple inside power play here. Challenge the Mizzou Tigers up front. Look at that hole. He's got 8. Actually, they're going to mark him for 7.
Walker,
I thought we had a bigger carry than that, but man, we'll take it. So power football here by the Buffs. It's what they do. Let's see if we run another option. We got any more options? Where's the option at? Normal. Actually, we'll go wide. The slot. Second down and 3. We'll see if Hagan can't hit someone on a little slant or something like that. Kent or Bush. Maybe even Johnson. We got him. Kent, first down. If I would have hit Bush, he might still be running.
Finds his man. First down.
Matt Cameron reception.
For about 5 yards and first down.
And that's just
first
clean
down.
Execution on that short pass play.
Double
Oh, that ball forward. Fumble forward, and Yates is on it. Oh, my goodness. That is not what we wanted there. I thought I hit that pitch good enough. Oh, and the Tigers with the stop. Huge play.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive.
Fernando, I know he's a senior. Our linebacker is good, but, man, they're going to be... We're going to be in trouble next year. Next year is going to be an unbelievable coaching job. You know, this year we kind of took over a team that was just floundering for so long, and now we get the opportunity next year to have guys that are ours. Little option in this way. Oh, shit. Overran it. Still made the play. That's all right. Brings up a third down and two. Rutledge still there on the play. We're bringing heat. We're bringing pressure. Option again. Prater gets there, but he's going to get the first down. What a play by Joe Jones. He was able to get the corner
and they gave up another
first just get past the line
offense.
Of the game.
And when they get this offense into third down, it's about really stepping up and somebody making a play. That time they were unable to do it.
We're switching out of that. Oh, man. Oh, what a block. What a block there by the wide receiver. He clipped me just enough that prevented me any sort of chance to make the play on the quarterback. Marcus Brooks gets five. What a fast first quarter we have here tonight. Up the middle. He's got a first down. Jones inside the 35. And Colorado's defense is really struggling right now. This no-huddle attack has them on their heels.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts.
That should be the quarter. That's it. First quarter comes to an end. Missouri leads number 25, Colorado, 3-0.
Credit those two
Missouri Tigers just kind of doing what they want.
Yeah,
I mean,
production.
I really think that this set of sliders are pretty darn good. When your teams are evenly matched, it seems to.
And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two.
Give a good, accurate feel as far as game play goes. Patrick, make the tackle. Jeez.
And down he goes at about the 29-yard line.
So we couldn't get it 5 for 5. Marcus Brooks.
Missouri is up by 3.
Midline read zone. He's going to have a million. He loses a yard. So Mizzou Tigers, again, facing a third down inside the 30. Can they get first down game? Screen. Run a screen. Run a screen. Run a screen. I'm ready for it. There it is. Knew it. Oh, crap. I'm not ready for it. Good tackle in the open field. And the Buffs hold again. Marcus Brooks, 6 for 6. And the no-huddle is causing me some fits right now.
They're going to try a long field goal here.
He made a 53-yarder. There's no doubt he's going to put this one through the pipes. Kick is up, and he bangs that one through. So Missouri up 6-0.
Let's throw out to Reese now for a studio update.
Ooh, Ole Miss gets it done. Ole Miss 10-1 on the year. Go to 30. They win 31-24. So Colorado trails at home on senior night. 6-0. Kent has this thing at the goal line. He's going to bring it out. He's got 10. He's out to the 20. He's put down there at the 23-yard line. So we'll see what... we can do here offensively.
Here comes the offense.
The turnover really hurt. I felt like I had some good set of plays going.
After one play. They'll be out doing the same thing as before.
Should have pitched that. That was trigger shot.
The Buffaloes have one of the most dangerous offensive weapons. Brings up a second down at 11.
Screw it. We're going to put in a little new offensive coordinator. See if we can get something going.
It's going to be a great chess match between
perimeter wide receiver screen. Throw it out there. See if we can't get some blocks.
Ball on their own 20. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun.
Get a block. Gets another block. Breaks a tackle. He's inside. Boom. Out to the 38-yard line, 17 yards, trying to loosen up the Missouri Tigers a little bit. Trying to see if they can't move the football here. Again, blitz on. He's got the tight end. He missed him. Good Lord, he had him open. Absolutely missed him. Wide open.
Did he have some heat on him? He just needs to put a little bit more touch on that pass.
Second down and 10 for the Buffs at the 38-yard line. Missouri basically done whatever they wanted today defensively. Give wide open Walker. He's got 5. He's got 10. He's pushed out. And down he goes. Richard Walker running wild free on that one. So you can see here when Colorado opens up the playbook a little bit, gets Mizzou. Not able to come downhill and pin their ears back.
Five wide.
Oh, that's a pick. We threw that out of bounds. Thank Lord. 3:44 to go. Here in the first half. A fast-moving first half.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 48.
Man in motion. That's Johnson. Looks like it's a zone. Turn give. Ooh, cutback was there. Couldn't get out of his own way, though.
Forward to about the 49.
Cutback play was there, but they were stuck in the mud. Richard Walker, just 4 carries so far. Come back to the wishbone. We'll see if we can't bust one here. Ball's near midfield.
Now it's 3rd and 9 coming up.
Only the second possession for the Buffs tonight. Who cuts it upfield. Hagan's going to have a first. Oh, they're marking 1 yard short. My goodness. We got to go for this, right, boys? Halfback lead. Out of the bone. Oh, man, they're loaded up.
They're crowding the line.
Oh, shit.
Now he tries to buy some time.
Oh, my God. Just run for it. Stupid decision. I thought maybe I could throw it over his shoulder and get a touchdown. He had it, and Hagan Jr. is not the thrower that you'd think he is. My Lord. That was terrible.
You can't afford to waste possession.
So the Buffs continue to struggle offensively.
Is up by 6.
Turn give. Rutledge filled the hole. Allowed it. The defensive tackle will make the play, but not until he got 5 yards. So Missouri poised here to go up 2 scores. If they can put one on the board. Stretch play. Good cutback. No backside fill. And he gets 10 on the stretch, which allows them to move into Colorado territory. 2:25 to go. That ball's picked off. The press coverage. Evans is able to make the interception. And just like that, Colorado gains back the momentum. Whew. What a play there. All right. Let's see if we can't hit maybe a slot play. Try to hit Bush in the seam against the safety. Come on. Play down and run support. Oh, he's open. He overthrew it. Jesus, God Almighty, he had him again. Guys, my quarterback is not very good, not accurate, to say the least. He hurts in situations like that. Just crucial misses.
Where the quarterback wants to go with the football, getting a very good jump on it, and simply not getting it away from the receiver.
Push in motion. Oh, wow, they're bringing heat. They're bringing pressure. Pick Pitch the ball, bro. Pitch the ball. Maybe the 30-yard line. I'm trying. He would not get rid of it. Third down and seven. Hagan Jr.
Third down, 7 yards to go.
Need something going good. Just struggling offensively.
Under heavy pressure.
Flips it out there. Johnson. Johnson's going to have the first down. Makes the line of the game. 1:42 to go. No huddle by the Buffs. Screen, inside screen. He's going to get six. Nice play there. So Fred Johnson with two back-to-back catches. Actually, that wasn't good that time. Second down and four. Colorado trying to bust a big play. Johnson in motion to give. Oh, we got the edge. Come on. Dang it. It's
and
only
he makes
two.
It out to about the 47-yard line. Call it a gain of 1 yard.
Third down. Not a lot tonight, boys. We are struggling offensively. Third down and two. Only 58 seconds. No rush right now for the Buffs. They got to get this first down. Good block. Smith wide open. He's going to be all the way down inside Missouri territory. That's the fullback.
He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. The halfback picks up a yard.
If it's any consolation, he did pick up some positive yards, but I doubt that's enough to make
second
him forget
nine.
The hit that he
Yeesh.
Just took.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
Nothing.
And he tackles him hard.
Timeout again.
Colorado will take their second timeout of the half.
This is not a very crisp offensive performance again. That's back-to-back games.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 30. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers.
Sacked. What he couldn't take.
Up with a sack.
That was terrible. Why is the clock not running? All right, so we're gonna do a Hail Mary here.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long. And we'll probably see how far he can throw it as it
Six
should
seconds.
Be the last play before
Five,
the half.
Four. All right, this is it. Oh, man. Could not approach him.
He's on the run.
Throws this thing as far. Oh, God, he's open. Oh, my dude got in the way. Oh, my God. Oh, we had him beat.
We played a half of football here.
We absolutely had him beat.
Missouri's lead is six.
Missouri leads Colorado 6-0 at the half.
Great first
my
half.
Goodness.
Hopefully the second half's as good. He really got a hold of that kick.
Kent has it. He's going to bring it out.
He's to the 10.
Terrible blocking on Mizzou.
And down he goes at the 13-yard line.
Only giving up 92 yards of offense.
On the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they
Let's
can
see
hold
we got.
On here.
Second half, man. Can we put
There's
anything
still
together?
Of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Oh, wow. He cut through there. What a stop there. Richard Walker stopped after only a gain of, actually loses two. The Colorado offensive line has been absolutely atrocious here tonight, so hopefully we can get things going. Second down and a bunch. Ball's back on the 11-yard line.
It's second and 12. Ball on the 11.
Walker gets back half of it.
Up the middle for a nice game.
Really conservative. If I can get a first down, I think I'm going to open up a little bit. Haven't run one formation yet, so I'm going to look to see if I can't. If I get a first down here, we might pull it out. Pitch out there to Bratton. Bratton's going to have the first down.
He's got room.
Nice option there. 22 yards on just two carries.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 26-yard line.
That's going to be so tough to do. Cut back in the... Ooh, what a play. He almost broke it. That's why he's so special. He can put his foot in the ground and get vertical. Second down in inches. First down. They're just trying to ride this dude. Walker's going to get his in a second. I'm going to go back to the shotgun. I'm going to go slot F wing. We're on power. Halfback dive. Let's see if we can't get a push here.
From their own 40-yard line. First down.
Nope. Missed the block.
And he's taken down at the 39. Loss of one there.
Andre Pettit. Good lord. We haven't scored, man.
Let's go, let's go. Yo, no. Let's go.
Vaughn doesn't carry the football much, and that's the reason why. He is terrible.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That'll make it 39.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to the 50.
To the 50? Jeez. Oh, he's got the tight end. What a grab. Oh, Sean. What a grab. My goodness. That was huge. He needed that one. Oh, that's a big play. First down and 10 for the Buffs at the Mizzou 41. Walker spins back, spins again, gets a good hit there, but gets four.
That's good for 3 yards.
That makes it second and 6.
Tenth play of the drive.
Oh, wide open. Nice job there. Great concept. Bush drove him off. They cut underneath it. First down and 10. Colorado threatening inside the red zone. They open it up, and you can tell this looks like the best drive so far for the Buffs.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 18. They come out at a 5-wide set.
Oh, he's got him. Throws it out there. Bush has got it. He's inside the 10. Breaks a tackle. He's inside. Fumbles the football inside the 5. It goes out of bounds. But Darian Hagan. Wishbone time. .230 to go. What a drive here. 85-yard drive trying to get capped off by the Buffs. He's going to keep it himself. He had him. Could not get the pitch out. Second down and goal.
That brings him second and goal.
Let's go. Just freaking power it in there.
That brings up a second and goal. Ball on the 3.
Let's go. Let's go. Give. Walker barrels his way to the one.
And he's tackled at the one.
That's a gain of two on the play. That makes it third and goal.
Double ISO?
This is the 14th play. 14
plays. They gotta get a touchdown. Turn, give to Walker. Walker smashes in there. Touchdown, Buffaloes. Here's
the extra point that can give them
67
the lead.
Yards. That's not true. We even got to the 14.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 14 play, 87 yard drive. And they add 7 points to the
They're
score.
Finally on the board.
So the score now, 7-6.
With a minute 38 to go.
Looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. Tackle made.
Got absolutely pasted by Williams. All right, let's go, boys. Rutledge,
this deficit can
make a
be
play.
Easily overcome, sure.
Senior night.
But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Oh, wow. Nice play there by the safety. The free safety came through the alley and knocked him down. Throws the out pass. Copeland's got it, but
makes
man, he should be
steps out right away.
Let's give this quarterback a lot of credit. He recognized the man coverage. And guys, I'm going to tell you something. He probably knew he was going to go to the post before the ball was even snapped. Well done.
Oh, Rutledge might have face masked.
And down he goes around the 30-yard line.
My gosh.
Personal foul. Defense.
So the offense will move a little bit closer with that penalty.
Ooh, didn't I pick a play?
From their own 45-yard line, it's first down.
Play action. Oh, he fell down. Oh.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get
My
pressure,
goodness.
You've got to either get rid of that football,
just about.
Check it down, or take off and run with it.
It's a 3-3-5 base, but I put in some 4-3-4. Rutledge. Oh, I thought he was going to be able to pick
Steps
that off.
Out of bounds. Around the 50-yard line.
Good work here by the defense to keep
Third
him from
and five.
Making something more
Let's
out
go.
Of that play.
Bring some pressure. Carter. Oh, they run right in my alley and I whiff. Good God.
Brought down right around the 42-yard line.
Makes it first and ten.
And it looks like they're going to bring some heat.
He's dropped.
He's under some heat.
The coverage was great.
And the defense has got him.
And Marcus Brooks couldn't get it off. Second down and 13. Calvin Thomas gets home. Great blocking up front by the Tigers, but just couldn't get anything going. Downfield, which allowed the Buffs to get home.
So it's second down and 13 yards to go following that quarterback sack.
Man in motion, it's the tight end. Oh, he's got him open in the middle. Great play there. Another face mask. Not going to call
that made at about the 27-yard line.
Julius Page, a big completion.
A quarterback in the gun with five receivers.
Option. He's going to throw it. A little RPO there.
Looking for his man, incomplete.
You know, Brad, this is one of those plays where the quarterback just wants to apologize to the wide receiver.
Late in the third quarter.
Member of this offense. But the wide receiver, if he's smart, will come up to that quarterback, tell him to forget about it. Let's move on to the next play.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Check 50,
check 50. Yeah, man, it's always interesting trying to figure out who you're going to start with. I have several things that I... Oh, good pick there. I have several things that I try to stick to. Like, I started this dynasty. I'm in year 8, but I didn't start with Colorado. I started with Air Force. And I went from that school to the big school in the state. And this is year 1 of Colorado. We're not very good. But, that's where I'm at right now. I just have, like... I'm silly. Like I like Nike schools over all the other schools.
So
I like the uniform combinations. That's a big thing. Third and 8. Carter. Just a two-man route. He throws that ball. Rutledge. Oh, I thought Rutledge was going to get there.
Hey, I know he dropped it. But he deflects it. Himself in a position,
and that's going
to
bring on the
play.
Field goal
that's
unit.
Impressive.
And Mizzou's field goal kicker is a dynamic kicker. He's got a leg. He hit one earlier from 53 out.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board.
Long almost blocks it, but it's good.
He gets it up and
9-7.
And he nails the long field goal.
And with that, all the pressure now shifts back to the other side.
Yeah, totally. It's been a blast. These games are fun, man.
Missouri gets set to kick this one away. Excellent kick. He's to the 10. He's to the 20.
Bush gets all the way out to the 26.
The 26-yard line. This has been like
Max over on the YouTube channel, man. I appreciate you stopping in tonight.
Love to watch two defenses.
I saw your Georgia Tech like game. That was a crash and burn. Not an end of the season I think you expected, huh? All right, let's see what Mizzou, their defense can hang
in.
Colorado put some together last time, so we'll see if we can keep it going. Wishbone formation. Walker gets only a yard, maybe two.
He gets out to about the 28-yard line.
11 carries, 26 yards. Colby Stone. Stone cold. It is what it is, yeah.
Second and 8. Ball on their own 28.
Ooh. Did you see that guy? Ooh. Hagan. Well, there's got to be a flag for a face mask. Give it to me. Yes, sir. It was a tragedy. Bro. How much money do I have to give you to quit right now and shit me? I can't, man. I can't do that.
Defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties
can
ruin a team's chances to win.
I've had this game since day one. I've had this game since it was back in Bill Walsh college football days. I can't just quit it. And how do you lose a copy, bro? Your name's perfect. It was a tragedy. I mean, that just... You're right, it is a tragedy. Oh, look at this run play. Oh, he missed his 69. He missed the block.
At midfield, Walker gets 3 yards on the carry.
Another 60, 70 games to be played to see if we can improve on it. Yeah, that's the drag with the baseball game, man. You are playing lots of games. But you're an OG, man. You go all in, all 70 games. Oh, big option here. He's got Walker. Walker breaks a tackle, spins. Get that first down. Let's go. Let's go. 4:32 left. Colorado trying to mount a comeback here. They trail that half 6-0.
42-yard line. First down.
Nothing doing.
Here's the run.
There's no speed on the team, man. I used to be a play I used in Madden all the time. Back when I played 18, I think it was. Second down and 13, 4 minutes to go. This thing is nearing the end, and Colorado needs a touchdown or a field goal. They need points of some sort. Throws that ball back shoulder, and he missed it. Burke picks it off. Colorado could lose two in a row. My goodness. Hagan Jr. just with a terrible read.
Absolutely huge turnover for this defense. They couldn't have picked that off at a better time.
So now Colorado's defense has to rise up. 3:50 to go.
Especially at this point in the game.
First and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. Missouri is up two.
Man, we had the quarterback. Oh, he got lit up.
Makes it to the 27.
Marcus Brooks gets eight. 3:40 to go. Time to buckle down, Buffs. We got to get one. Guys, seriously. Oh, my God.
He's got the corner.
Rutledge tracks him down, but not before he gets a huge game. I had freaking QB contain on, and both dudes just ran in. My God. Back to 3-4. Oh, they're chewing clock now. 3 minutes to go on this one.
First down.
Power formation. Cutback is there. He's got him. Ooh, we're gonna call timeout.
Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of nine.
Boy, Joe Jones.
Take their first time out of the half. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Nice play. Third and two.
And he tackles him hard at the 40-yard
line. Call timeout again.
Colorado will take a timeout. That's their second of the half.
This is the big one. They're going to spread us out. We're bringing in the linebackers to rush. Fernando's coming after him. Watson's coming after him. They're man zero coverage over the top. Rutledge. They throw it. He dropped it. Oh, they had him. Oh, that was huge. So Mizzou comes up short on fourth and two. Field goal unit comes on. This one from 57. He's already made one from 53.
Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Kick is up and it has the distance. No, he's short. He missed it. Oh, he couldn't get it there.
Reese Davis is standing by with this update. Reese,
an update now from the Sun Belt Conference. And for
that
South
is
Alabama,
gigantic.
Their hot streak continues.
So here comes back Colorado. 2:40 to go. Can Hagan Jr. get Colorado points?
Should be interesting to see what they do this time.
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
Oh, what's he doing? Oh, he breaks off a tackle.
Gets to about the 41-yard line.
2:20 to go.
It's second down and eight. Ball on the 41. In the shotgun and five wideouts.
Man.
He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line.
2 minutes to go, third down. I have to roll my dude out here. We'll see.
He scrambled. Here comes the pressure.
I was going to flip that to the running back, but I thought better of it. Last time I did that, if you were with me in the first half, we threw it clear out of bounds. So he just scrambled real quick for it. Got it. Minute 46 to go. They just got to get in field goal range.
They'll spread the field with five wide.
He's got the bubble. Make a block. Ooh. Randall spins out of a tackle.
He's taken down around the
inside the Mizzou. 40 down to the 38. Scott Randall's first catch of the game. Minute 20 to go.
Just over a minute left.
Kent in motion. Oh, they wrap him up and they drop him for a loss. A minute to go in this one.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down mark.
See if we can do anything with it. We got the first down.
Nice run there as they work the outside.
Brad, I think offense
just trying to get in position. Mizzou and Colorado just absolutely slugging this thing out.
Right now, this offensive coordinator has to be really happy with the way this offense is executing in their third downs. That's the second time they've been able to get a first down in this drive on third down.
Oh, he missed him. He missed him. He had him wide open. Oh, my God.
Sure, it's disappointing, but this is the kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with practice and coaching.
So disappointing. My offensive line is spent.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Play man. Yes. Look at this, Hagan Jr. Woo, 17 yards. A huge conversion. And the freshman gets it done. 35 seconds to go.
It's the ninth play of the drive.
Hagan Jr. trying to send the seniors out. Turn, give to Walker. Walker is going to get stopped.
He's tackled at about the 15.
25 seconds to go. When will they use the final timeout?
That makes it second and eight.
18 seconds to go.
From the 15.
The Buffs.
Line. Second down.
Turn, give. He's right at, don't just go down. Clock continues to move. Third down, there it is. They'll call it with 2 seconds. The final timeout. They send the kick unit onto the field. The 27 yarder, Andre Pettit with the tackle. He's gonna give Colorado a chance to send the seniors out on a victory. Another timeout. Yeah, we just keep anti-freeze.
You're just another kicker. If you make it, you're praised forever.
One more timeout. Looks like it's come from Mizzou. That's it. There it is. They're out of timeouts.
And
this is going to do it. The kicker. 2 seconds to go.
This is the 11th play of this drive.
Kick is up. Thurman kicks it through. It's over. The kick is the Buffs. They win it. 10-9.
That gives them the lead.
Not an offensive performance today by the Buffaloes, but they move on the year to 9-2. Actually, they might be 10-2. Wait, I can't remember where we are. But that's a huge win. They get off the snide. And they keep alive the dream of a Big Ten, Super Big Ten championship. Richard Walker, not a productive day for you, son. But no one was really productive. It's cold.
That does it for this edition of NCAA.
Nighttime here in Boulder. We got it done.
I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.
Hagan Jr. That was the one I was talking about earlier where he just threw it out of bounds on fourth down. That was a play right there. Mizzou had all the momentum, but we were able to get a turnover. That was before the end of the half, man. We had a dude wide open, and he overthrew it. So Hagan Jr. just did not perform well today, but the Buffs are able to escape with the victory over the Tigers, 10-9 here in Boulder. We'll take a look here. Look at that picture. That is beautiful. Thank you, EA Sports. We'll take a look here at the post game. We'll advance the week. We had some recruits in. Obviously, we did not probably get a lot of bonus points for, you know, statistical things, but we did get the win in conference. So that's going to give a nice bonus to us. We'll see if we get any recruits to sign. And we have one more game this season before we move to the conference championship and bowl season. And that's against Utah, at Utah. Man, I appreciate you guys stopping by tonight. If you have not yet subbed to the channel, whether that's on YouTube or Twitch. If you just want to follow us on Twitch, man, make sure you hit that follow button. I appreciate all the support we get here on the channel. You can see here we have Scale the Summit, where Mac is leading that with a $5 donation to the channel. We do have a goal of getting to $45. We're trying to upgrade our mic game, people. The mic game is weak right now. He's got iPhone earbuds in, and we're trying to get a legit setup here. So any support, really appreciated, never expected. But anyway, let's go on to the next game. I don't think I'll be playing the next game, but I will obviously advance it. What happened, Levine? Did you get it done? Did you get a dub? Gave up a walk-off. Rip. Man, I feel for you. That is never how you want to go out. Guy broke a tackle. Triple coverage. Did the ball bounce around too? Like, did it bounce from one guy to the next? Because that's, like, that's the most helpless feeling in the world. Mac Dub, yeah. Barn burner for sure. We don't mess around, man. Caught it clean, bro. That's awful. That is terrible. Ugh. Who are you in your dynasty, Levine? Mac Dub, the welcome, man. I haven't seen you in here. I was watching you play Call of Duty the other day. I'm not very good, but I enjoyed playing that game. All right, we're almost to there. After the studio updates comes a new week. Ooh, oh, our defensive coordinator. Let's go. Ooh, we got two commits. Defensive ends. We need them, boys. This Chris Mackey cat. We'd like to have him. Summers, we'd like to have him as well. We're trying to revamp the offensive line. Those three dudes right there, Mackey, Bradford, and Clark, would go a long way to help us out. Up to number 20. Let's take a look at the conference standings. Levine, I don't know if you're still in here. Who'd you say you were in your national championship? We clinched it, boys. We clinched it. No one can catch us. Colorado finishes the Big 8 side of the Super Big 10 at 7-2. Oklahoma State went 6-3 in the conference. Nebraska went 6-3. Colorado split with both those teams. Oklahoma finishes 4-4, and they're 4-7 overall. My Lord. Kansas has a chance to be bowl eligible. How about the Big Ten portion of the Super Big Ten? Notre Dame, number 3 in the country. They are in the Big Ten championship. So that's your conference championship. No matter what happens this week, it's going to be a rematch of an earlier affair between the Irish and the Buffaloes. If you look here at the team schedule, you see back on September 26th, Colorado went into South Bend, Indiana, and was able to come away with a 24-21 victory against Notre Dame. The Buffs are 9-2 with a chance to play Utah. They play Utah. They get a victory against Utah. They'll move to 10-2. You can see the season here. Not an offensive juggernaut by any stretch of the imagination, but one that has been successful in the win-loss category. So we'll check the recruits real quick. Actually, let's check the top 25 polls, see where we are in that deal. Air Force dominating, 61 first-place votes. That's my old school, man. Love it. How's the media feel about us? They have us pegged at number 19. I like it. The coaches have us at number 20, I guess. Nebraska's ranked ahead of us. We beat them. We beat Notre Dame. Oh. Our losses have been to Oklahoma and Oklahoma State. Others receiving votes. No one really stands out. Michigan. All right, so let's check our, let's do some recruiting real quick and we'll shut it down for the night. We'll see if we jumped up in the standings at all. We were sitting around 15th. We are currently, wow, we are 7th. A lot of 3 stars, but hey, we're just trying to build the foundation. Nebraska, the number one rated recruiting class. Look at this. There must be a bunch of 5 stars that haven't committed yet because there's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That's all that's committed. 14 five stars. There's got to be more 5 stars than that. Let's go check. All prospects, 5 stars. How many do we have? There's a bunch of guys that are not committed. So there was how many? 12? 27 5-stars. So over half have yet to commit. That's kind of cool. We got this dude here, Larry Baker. Ooh-wee. He gonna be a burner. Finally get some speed up in this place. All right, so let's check our recruits real quick. Okay, that dude, we're up big there. We're down 800 to SC. Is there a visit coming? Nope, Georgia. How far away is Georgia? Georgia's 3,000 out. They can't even catch anybody. So they're not getting him. David Clark, Arizona State. They visited already? No, but Arizona's looming. Where's Arizona? Oh, they're way out. Who cares? He's already visited everywhere. Man, we're going to have to do some craziness in the offseason. I always hate doing that. Where's this guy? He's a defensive lineman, too. All right. All right, we'll save this real quick. We'll get out of there. We don't have anything we do recruiting-wise. We don't have any guys left. Save all. Yee. My bad. I'm going to go check on everyone upstairs. Man, I appreciate y'all stopping by. If you have not, like I said, sub to the channel. Make sure you guys do that. That's it for me tonight. I appreciate y'all. Have a good one. Peace out, everyone. You got a call.